question number four. And it looks like we have some pink electron pairs again. Again, electron pairs count for the domain. So how many connections are there here? How many degrees? What's the bond angle between all these? But for the shape, we have to be careful. Again, pink doesn't count for the electron pairs because we don't know where electrons are. So it's like me covering them up. So if I cover those up, what shape is this you're looking at right now?